What's this? What's not? I got six cloud over here. Yeah. Well, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Amari. I'm gonna try and be, let me start building. This is my first time playing Dragon Claw. Like, you press the button, like you move like your stick, like something. I can't really explain it, but I will show y'all. If you look at Sway video or look at what you call it? Don't copyright me though. It's RHJRG or something. But yeah, so I'm gonna be chilling right here. I'm gonna be at my see me in Dragon Claw like this. Like, I can't do it if I play Claw like this. Do that. But yeah. That's how I play with like regular Claw and the Dragon Claw. I guess you like use this bottle figure, like right here. But let me try it one more time. Alright, so this is Claw. This is Dragon Claw. What's up? Alright, let's try it. Yeah, this is weird. If I play Claw, it would be. So, if you switch your Dragon Claw, you just gotta get used to it. It's like regular. I'm gonna call it Dragon Claw because I can play like a dragon. This part, I will show y'all how to play. So, after this, like, you do this. You can do this. You can switch it fast, though. Like, I'm gonna show you something. How y'all do that? How y'all do that? I play Claws. So, I'm gonna get straight right now, boy. But yeah. So, you just like doing this. I'm doing that all of you. So, I'm gonna show you it. Oh, 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 oh. You can move up and down like that. Yeah, the Spider Climb. Well, Spider Climb 90s. Simple. Spider Climb 90s, you doing this. Boom. Boom. It's like, they call it Spider Climb. call it that. So, we'll see. You can do it a triple too. I don't know if y'all want to do triple or something. Let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna try and use the keyboard. So, since y'all already know my set is, I'm gonna try a switch mode with left up stick. Cause I'm using a broken controller. Broken controller is not working for me. But yeah, I'm gonna try and work with this. This Dragon Claw. Now I got it. Oh, it's supposed to switch fast when I do it. Yeah, this gonna be hard, so just switch back to that. Alright, I'll stop acting like that. But yeah. Keep it like this. You're gonna be a god. So y'all might be wondering, how you play claw? How to play claw? So I don't have any call like really tips. If you want to switch back to regular or claw, if you don't like it, I'm sorry, but that's not gonna happen, buddy. You're gonna be messing up switching back. I'm just saying. If you switch back to regular like this, you can hit your shots when you play regular. Don't count. I put that on me. If you play claw, you got it. It's gonna take a long time to. It takes hours to get your. So, alright, I'm gonna try to do it. I'm gonna get that one good. This part is hard for me to like I'm doing this. But yeah, ready, set, go. Alright, I'm gonna be serious. I'm gonna show y'all the new rotation.